Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to add fingerprint on your Asus VivoBook S15 S510UQ. Now let's get started. First you have to go to settings, then go to accounts, sign in options, and here you will find the fingerprint option. Then setup. Let's get started. First give your pin number. Touch your fingerprint sensor located in the top right corner of your touchpad and follow the instruction. That's done. Now let's check our fingerprint sensor. That's done.